been asleep for 3 whole days.
How are you feeling? Are you okay? Does anything hurt? Oh, you still recognize me.
Sorry, I bet that was a shock. So... welcome to my secret hideout. Okay, maybe it's not as cozy as the police station, but I should have everything you need. Make yourself at home. Yeah, you wouldn't remember, would you? You flew off the handle, and I've gone back over my recordings, and as far as I can tell, Jenna died saving Akira from whatever. But I can't tell why. Why go to all that trouble to destroy the world? Right, there's more. Then Yosef showed up with this group called the Ravens. That's who put a stop to your little rampage, by the way. When I found you, you were hanging off a pipe halfway down the overpass. You were back to normal by then. But how you got that way is anyone... the good news is, he's okay. But apparently, Akira's in charge of the Raven Corps now. Remember what I said about the crows? The Ravens are what I was trying to warn you about. That one code word was all I had to go on back then. Whoever they are, they've got full control over their legions. You and Akira were the only ones like that up to now. To go from just the two of you to a whole squad in no time at all the other Neuron officers have been... not demoted, per se, but Akira and the... I'm still looking into the particulars. It helps to have someone who knows Neuron better than anyone else.
What gives? You're not gonna ask about me? This hasn't been easy for me either, you know. I was leaking HAL intel, but then they found out. Long story short, they fired me, and sent the Ravens after me, and I had to run all the way here by myself! You'd think someone would have stepped out the door for once in their life to help me, but no.
I'm sorry, Olive. I really am. Anyway, I hate to be... turns out you're a wanted fugitive now.
Yeah, that was the last thing I saw before I had to leave. After what happened 3 days ago, the commander told everyone you betrayed us. I just couldn't believe it. Well, I did at first, but I couldn't think of a single reason why you'd betray Neuron. Of course, now I can think of a few reasons myself.
So, now... Yosef's hell-bent on finding you. Either way, it's best if you crash here and lay low for a while. Those clothes definitely won't do. I know I just said to lay low, but... So, I took the liberty of rewiring your Legatus navigation system a bit. They can't track you now, so go take a walk around. Stretch your legs, get to know the neighborhood. You know, I'll just be over here gathering intel, so... let me know if you need anything.
display. Iris, shut down.
Thank you. Wait a minute. You know those radar units the Union set up to detect gates all around the Ark? Well, I borrowed a few for the hideout, but one of them went offline all of a sudden. I can still pull up diagnostics, so I don't think it's broken at least. Could you go check it out for me? I'll send you the coordinates. There's the radar unit. Looks like it's busted after all. Patch it up for me, would you? Unfriendlies incoming! Okay, there. I got it rebooted. Thanks. Oh, hang on. It's still not working. Looks like the amplifier's backup board came loose. See it around there anywhere? I doubt chimeras or aberrations have any use for it. Huh? Another radar unit just went dead. If you hurry, we might be... I've sent you the location of the other radar unit. Hurry!
You know what? It doesn't matter. You won't be able to tell anyone you saw me.
I can't believe it was just a thief. Okay, that should just about... Wait, I'm picking up a gate near you.
Huh?
Look, I just needed the money. My wife.
All right, tell you what. You put the circuit board back, and we'll see what we can do for you.
Hey, man, I'm gonna do right. I swear, with these chimeras, people...
Well, I got bad news, and the bad news is that Brenda's a fugitive now. She made it out before they could grab her, but it sounds like they have her holed up in the sewers. And the worst news, Olive found out and went to find Brenda on her own. I told her it's probably a trap, but she wouldn't listen. I already sent you Olive's coordinates. Please, find her and keep her safe.
Doing here? Let me guess. Hal sent you, huh? Well, you can't stop me either. I don't care if it's a trap. I have to help Brenda. I'll go alone if I have to. But since you're already here, would you mind coming with? All right. I'm ready to go right now. Are you? I'm getting a call from Hal. He found us Brenda's position. What? Oh, I must be seeing things. All these officers are out here looking for Brenda? That's gotta be over. What should we do? We're so close. At this rate, they'll catch Brenda and us for sure. Think, Olive, think. Oh, okay. I think I've got a plan. Brenda is pretty far from here, right? And from the looks of it, every obvious route to her location is on serious lock, but there's always a back door. That's right. I want you to find that back door. Some way I could slip through undetected. I'd just slow you down, so I'll wait here where it's safe until you find it. But don't worry. You can count on me for support, just like always.
There are officers up ahead. Use your iris to check the officers' positions before moving ahead.
Iris, start.
We can't take any chances.
Iris, shut down.
A ladder, huh? It must be there for canal inspections. It doesn't look like we can use it right now.
Iris, start up. Information display.
Let's try that again. Use your iris.
Iris, start up.
Let's try that. You got caught. Let's try that. One of them at the top of that ladder. Don't forget to use your iris.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down. Iris, shut down.
Hey, you!
Quick! You got caught. Let's try that again. Keep an ear on your radio.
Hey, you!
Quick! Let's try that.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Hey, you!
Quick! Let's try that again.
Iris, start up. Information. Information, Iris. Shut down.
Are you there? Watch your step. There's a big group of officers below you. They haven't noticed you're right over their heads.
Iris, startup. Iris, shut down.
Let's try that.
Iris, Styrus, shut down.
I need backup. Looks like we've got an intruder. Presumed armed and dangerous. All units on high alert.
Thank you.
a dead end, so let's try a different route. Let's see where that officer just came from. Aha! The control room is right on the other side of that door. If you can get in there, you should be able to drain the water and clear us a pathway. Let's try that.
Got an intruder, presumed armed and dangerous. Hey, you!
Quick! Let's try the... You're in. Look for the control panel. Those guards made it sound like someone's always posted there, so be careful about getting caught.
Hey, you!
Quick! Let's try that.
Hey, you!
Quick! Let's try that again.
I need backup. Look.
Hey, you!
Quick! Let's try that.
What happened?
Hey, you! What are you-
Quick, get- let's try that.
What happened? I need backup. Looks like we've got an intruder. Presumed armed and dangerous.
Oh. Hey, you!
Quick! Let's try that.
Hey, you!
Quick! Let's try that again.
I need backup. Looks like we've got an intruder. Presumed armed and dangerous. All units on high alert.
You did it! Now we can use the canal. I'm close to the canal, but there's a guard here. They're right in front of the door to the control room. Could you...
You!
Quick! You got... Let's try that. Now I can get into the canal. Okay, see you down below.
You know, I'm really glad you came with me. Let's keep going. We'll reach Brenda in no time. You know, I first met Brenda on the day Neuron was founded. And it was love at first sight. But, like, for friends. Of course, we couldn't be more different, personality-wise. But I don't know. Maybe that's why. She's so smart, you know, and so together. She helped me out a lot while I was still getting used to the job. So now it's my turn to help her. We've got to get her away from the commander before it's too late. Brenda always acts like a tough cookie, but she's got to be scared right now.
Iris,
let's keep moving.
Iris, shut down.
Security's pretty thick here, too, but it looks like this is the only path to Brenda. An alarm? And the dimensional stability levels are dropping!
This ain't good. All units, I want everyone on full alert.
The whole facility feels unstable. That means Brenda's in danger too. We've got to hurry. Not to worry. Even I can handle aberrations. Shifting. Keep going. A gate! Overhead! Look out! Here they come! Again. Looks like you took care of all those Chimeras. I honestly don't know what I would have done if you had... Okay, we'd better keep moving. Okay, this route seems perfect. I think I... The intel I've got says Brenda should be right on the other side of that wall.
Hey! Are you two okay?
Here comes the cavalry, huh, Hal? Anyway, this intel of yours better be-
Jeez! You're welcome, by the way. Anyway, you can see the wall, right?
Big one.
Don't try to fight it. Just run. Get somewhere safe now.
Oh. Ow. I don't think I can take much more of this. And if you don't keep, I'm worried about Brenda. We can get out through there. managed to take that thing out too? Incredible. Thanks to you, friend is as good as saved. Just a little... should be just up ahead.
Hey, wait for me!
Huh, that voice. Oh, Hal, nice of you to show up.
I had a bad feeling and I was worried. You know, about you. I'm glad you're okay. Both of you. Besides, I could come in handy. You never know.
Maybe if we need a doorstop or a decoy.
Hey, I'm serious.
All right. Let's go find Brenda.
Olive, thank you.
Hey, guys, let's maybe save the catching up until we're out of the big, dangerous sewer. This way!
Akira!
Relax, I came alone. I just want to talk to her, that's all. So you made it out alive. It's good to know you're safe. Why didn't you tell me I'm your brother? Well, I guess it's not surprising. This isn't the first time. Come back with me. I'll talk to the commander. Just like before. It'll all go back to normal. I know we can all be Neuron again.
I appreciate the thought, Akira, but I can't go back there. Ever since the Raven showed up, Neuron, it's changed. The commander barely mentions Chimeras. He's buried in some new project.
That's not all. Dr. Calvert sent the Ravens after me when he realized I knew too much. Luckily, I did grab some of his notes on the way out. I still haven't figured out what he's trying to do, but whatever it is, I hope to God he doesn't succeed. And Akira, you're part of the project.
What are you saying?
There's no proof anything they've done is treason! So you've turned too. I should have known. Consider yourself relieved of your duties. Effective immediately. The Ravens will deal with you as well. But there's something I'd like to show you first. Consider this my parting gift.
Assembled the team himself, but I didn't think that meant literally.
Now do you see? Turn against me if you wish. You are disposable. I have no more use for you. Do it.
Vitals! He's...
No! Doctor! What are you doing?
It's nothing to be concerned about, Brenda. Pawns go back in the box when they're captured, after all. All for the good of humankind. One day, you'll see.
No way! There's no way! What good could this possibly be?
I've no need to justify myself to the likes of you, Olive. My only judge will be the annals of human history.
Doctor!
Doing exactly what you did before.
What do you mean? What's happening to him?
A blessing from the Legion. Or maybe I should say, a curse. When a Legionis and a Legion are perfectly synchronized, it's like they're two parts of one body. And when half of that body is about to die, the Legion's survival instincts kick in to save it.
So the Legion takes over the Legionis' body and reboots it? This may be a bad time to bring it up, but after this happened to you, I did some poking around. And I noticed you've got the same cells as the Legion floating around in your bloodstream now.
I knew it might be a possibility when the Legionis system was completed, but it seemed so remote.
You know what? You might be able to fuse with your Legion again, on purpose this time, and hopefully control it. Push your Legion sync rate to the limit, and not even death could stop you.
Wait, how do you know whether they'll get back to normal?
I do not. But I do know that Ocker's gonna kill us all if we don't at least try it. It's a long shot, but it's the only shot we have. It's all up to you, my friend.
Most revelatory. Finally, we're ready for the final stage.
That means...
That's right. Project Noah has reached fruition.
Understood. I'll begin the preparations.
At last, it's time.